minutes away.
The Flames will kill off a few extra seconds now. And the puck is going to a safer spot on the ice. And he'll opt to play the puck here. That pass doesn't go. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Shattenkirk. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Here's a chance! And he keeps it alive! What a stop! And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Dumps it in. Anaheim's gained possession along the boards. Here they come on the attack.
The timing of his power play was really important. Obviously, in overtime, and they don't get it done, so we go back to even strength.
Answer the call on that play. They are really feeling it now here in the Ozone. Tries to feed it across. Backlund's gaining momentum. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Shattenkirk. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Flames win the draw. Getting it all at him. Anaheim's moving it along the wing. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Flames gain control of the puck. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Here's a shot. Simple stop by Gibson. Anaheim's got the puck in their own end. They go on the attack through center. Puts the puck on net. Comes up with a stop. And just like that, comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. And that pass goes awry. Slides the puck across to Kadri. Calgary's crossed the line and on the attack. For the win! It is! They score and win it in overtime! I'll tell you what, this squad came to play tonight.
As we get another look at this nice goal here, that's good finish. Check out the pass. This play does not happen without that unbelievable sweet dish onto the stick of the shooter.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.